I've got a feeling that teenage hearts are breaking all over America tonight.